Welcome everybody back to Let's Play New Super Mario Brothers. Cole here with you, and this play is brought to you by MuchGames.ca. Okay, so I found out where that star coin was after, so let's just go for it now. And it's actually probably in a spot where eyes probably would have the better things to have. After all that, we got the first one, got life, got him, you know, gotta get everything that we can get. I wanted to get that coin. What? I can't get a coin anymore? Fine, no, I won't get a coin, but I won't get crushed neither. Now, there is a trick to get Luigi in this, but I might not do that at all. I might not do it till later. And okay, I like to try to get as many coins as I can. It's probably not the early parts I'm going to lose life on. But how is it? No. Think of some. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, there's a pipe that if I had actually noticed it, then it might have helped. But I didn't notice it because, you know, I'm a dumbass. Oh, sweet. No, I do want to beat Bowser like that again. You do have to take on Bowser again, don't worry. But we're gonna defeat him the same way we did last time! And then he becomes Dry Bowser again, mysteriously. Okay, so now that we got all the coins in, as you can see, they were complete in World 1. Now we can go on to World 2. I won't guarantee you find all the coins here now, seeing how I haven't practiced much of it, but there, I was trying for the head the whole time, but okay, there's interesting music. Oh, I can only do four, okay. You know, Spiny, you gotta go. Oh. No, nice shot. Okay, but moving on. I'll just take the damn hit. So how's everyone's day going on? I'm doing fine. For now, anyway. Oh god. How long do these pokies have to be? Okay, so there's nothing down to them. So, okay, those star coins look about a bit too easy, don't you think? I don't wanna. There's the halfway point. Oh, that's a good shot there. Oh. Okay, so maybe all the star coins in this world was easy. Oh, and if you have mini mushroom, you can go down below. I think it might be for secret exit, but I don't have the mini mushroom after all. Got. So I guess we can come back to that. Ah, forget you. I'll just keep you alive right now so you can tell your friends what you did. Well, I think that was going to be a bit tough to get past. If you really needed to. Okay, so moving on. Glad to be doing this after taking a little time of time off. That's 7, see, I want to open it up. So at least then we can save. I think the secret exit one went down to the... this one has the secret exit. I think this one has the secret exit. Actually, come to think of it. Damn it! Okay. You know what? No, you're... You guys are not gonna dance anymore. Oh! I actually need one. Well, good thing I didn't kill you. It was worth it. So is killing you, Lucky. Oh, come on. What? Okay. Well, at least you came back, but I didn't want you to come back. Anything else down here? Yes, there was. Okay. Step up. Oh god! Okay, you know what? Now you're just starting. You probably have a... Ah, here we go. Did I get star coins back here? Something tells me there's star coins back. No, there's a lot of coins there, though. Okay. How did I... No, okay, so apparently I can't stomp on him right there. I must have to use a coin? Or a Koopa shell? Then, I think I saved the Koopa shell over here then. Get up there, Colt. Should watch my time too. I mean, level's not that long, but... No. I'm gonna have to redo this level again. Oh, that works! I'm pretty sure. I want to see if there's anything over this way. No. Well, you know what? Forget that. Don't want to die too fast, I'm just gonna jet. Well, there's one star coin. Let's see if I can get it. That was the second one. Okay, so I am missing the first. Oh, just as I... Wait. Did I get the flag? And the flag showed up. I think I got the flag. I could get the flag, but... I did have time reset. No. Okay, let's see. One of these pipes ought to do it. Ah! Okay. Yeah, should I be greedy? Yes, I should. But all the waste of one I just lost from the last moment ago, the first death of the Let's Play. So I wonder where the first Star Queen is then. For that matter, where is the secret exit? Ah, 8,000. Okay, is that bad? Let's go that level again. We got 11 minutes. Not too interested in getting what's up there yet. I'll do that after we do this level. Okay, do want to keep one shell. Ooh, a double kill! Okay, so now let's see if we can find that Star Coin. I do believe he's up there. Okay, there we go. I could really give a good hint. I think you have a result of what happened to me last time, but hang from down there. Wow, okay. Should I take that hit? I gotta take that hit. Now if I don't find it right away, don't worry. I'd like to try to get a shell though. I got a feeling I hit that. Oh, damn it all. Okay. You know what? Let's just go finish the level. Unless I can get. No, it's not gonna be there. There we go, we made it to the top just to get another one up. Yeah, I probably could use them. I have 41 lives. You never know when all 40 of them are gonna go. Kind of gonna have to figure out where the secret exit is in that level, but let's see what we can get in the meantime. I was hoping for a mushroom. Oh well. Okay, this is going to World 2-3. Might be the last one that I do. Underground tunnel. Not very fussy right about. Whee! Oh, it's even worse. It's the pipe maze. Excuse me. I don't want to go down. I want to go up. You do have the ground pound on it, but I want to go up. No, up. Okay, fine. I'll go down. That super's gonna die just because it couldn't go up. necessarily going to take the easiest routes. Don't know where star parts are going to be, but you know me. At least I hope you know me. Okay, now you go to that one. That one only took me out of there anyway. So. Moving. Okay, so there's a star coin right there. Is that the second one? Okay, so I did miss the first one. I think I know where the first one is. That's where I was trying to get to. Hmm. Which means I can't go back and get it right now. I wonder how to get up there. This might be a theme of repeating levels twice. Oh god, I think. Yep. Oh, I know what to do. Let's not go after the coins right away. One ran out the second I hit up the top. A bit more time. I want to give it one more shot. There we go. Looks like the secret exit. That's because it is a secret exit. Know if I gave it one more shot, I'd be able to do it, but... So is that the one that takes me to the pipe? No, that takes me to the... What level? Okay, let's get a regular exit, and then we'll call a video. And figure out where to get that first star piece. Star coin. I just got a feeling that's where it's two, up there. Oh, and I was right. I just had to walk with the super to kill him. Okay, so now to get the third star coin. I didn't mean to get the secret exit, by the way. It just happened. I'm trying to get that, sir. That one, though. Still gonna want that, but however, I don't have to go up this time. I've never really mastered this part of the game before. Never really tried 100% it. No, he had to go. He really had to go. Okay. Let's go this way. Maze. And there it is over there. Is there a... Wait, I can get out of that. Yep, that way. Oh. Okay, that was the way out. Well, I better rush, because I only got 334 seconds. And that's not good. Mario, get up there. Okay, looks like the way out. Wait a minute. Does this work? Yes, it does! I think I need a trampoline. Which gives you points anyway. Okay, so not too bad of recordance per right now, but I think all I'll do is stop the video here. And the next part, see, I got all the coins there and there, but let's go after the secret exit. And I think it's this world first. Yeah, let's do that in the next video. This is Cole signing off. Peace out, everybody.